High formation, Hopkins is the deep back, and a second to go from just inside the 3-yard line. And it's him with the carry, puts his head down and into the end zone. We've got our first points of the afternoon, or the evening, I should say.
A name you're going to hear for quite a lot this evening.
Zach Hopkins punches it in for the Gobblers. His 18th touchdown of the season with 11:18 to go here in the first half.